birlikte olduğuna. You're not an answer, wrong one.
Nice. Really great job today.
I can spy motive, y'all can try and clone us, get them lies quoted, but him and I know this, a lot of my opponents, hold their eyes open, rip out their hearts and let them all die soulless. This step, ride of music, this step, ride of music, east side, this step, ride of music, this step, ride of music, all night when I'm rolling, dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30, but I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my clothes, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus, these people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. I'm not still talking coyotes in the road runners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. I ain't no love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was, I used to get my ass just because. I ran away, hit the trap, they could've made me budge. Junior year, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cuffed, charged. It's a territory, I don't want a Mars cemetery full of graves. I can finish what you start. Lost a million when they shoot me for a fight inside a bar. I hope you pussy think of me every time that you see the scar.
Step, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30, but I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my clothes, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus, these people want me in a casket, still I'm ready.
Let's go.
Combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on her. Put the pressure on her. Let's go. Let's go. Let's push here. Come on. Great speed on that combo. More of that. Let's go. That's it. Awesome combo. That's what we want. Thank you.
not lose again. You can't hurt me. Not again. You can't hurt me.
Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Sick. Keep those combos coming.
We're gonna do something. We're gonna beat the Broadway.
But don't worry about it. Little bitch did a bird move. Back the back into the bird. Let it fly that the birds do. I had the choice and I gave it to Hollywood. He took it up how I thought he would. Your list is a force, you cannot be the source. Cause if I am not on it, you probably should. Off yourself. I'm just playing, I ain't tripping on it. Don't forget it when you come a question. I'm just saying I need bigger portions. They love the model like what you got. I'm trying to learn how to fuck you got it. Talking like they don't want your spot. I'm about to get you about it. I'm moving brand new. You feel the way I ain't asking. My mood is dancing. Square all my dollars they passed me. Cause I've been on 2233. How you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the air? He got a bag and he brag now. I get the check and say less. Don't you know everything lag now? If it ain't put it to rest. Yeah. Instructions. All right, let's go. Right, 30 seconds left. Don't worry about it. Let's move forward.
He's giving me zero moveset. I know.
All right, coming up next, it is our main event, a matchup for the UFC Women's Bantamweight title.
he has to lay in four.
You ready?
Use tonight.
All right, so round one is underway. After her last fight, you heard Bruce Buffer say, and still UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion. She is trying to have him say it again here tonight. She is unquestionably the number one 135-pound fighter in the world. She has successfully defended this belt in the past, and she believes here tonight she's on a different level than the number one contender. We'll see if she can prove it here and turn those words into actions as round one gets underway.
Big kick land.
Well, low stamina, clearly an issue for her down the stretch. Lands the strike there, but just unable to do.
She doesn't have any energy.
Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
This goal is too tough.
That's how you finish a fight.
Goodness, another head kick lands. Not every day you see multiple head kicks land and a fighter somehow stay in the fight.
Whoa! She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed and it looks like she's gonna finish this fight.
She's going back to that patented straight right hand, unable to connect. Another nice kick by her there, and then, ooh!
You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight? Oh no!
Oh, oh she's on, go, good down. No good. So.
Big head kick. I don't know how she stands.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big ground pound.
Pretty good kicks there by Calderwood. What a strike by her there.
Why did it go over that?
Still standing.
She's still standing, but she's got to get on her bike, John. She's got to get out to the center of the octagon, find some space so that she can evade her opponent to finish her.
Whoa!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish. She is such a diverse striker that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish his fight.
What a